Okay, some excitement at the club today. We have a local film crew arriving and they are shooting a segment for a travel program, Nogal in Afrikaans, here at the Cape Gliding Club. We've got a bunch of people ready and we'll be taking some footage as well as we go, just to show you this whole palaver happening. Tell us a bit about your plane.
Well, I don't know if you're familiar with a gyro, autogyro. It's a cross between a helicopter and an aeroplane. So the rotor is the wing. That's auto-rotate, so I started with the auto-rotation. And then on takeoff, it keeps on going.
Yeah. So we're doing a little film shoot for a glider flight. Why is the gyro good for that?
Well, I can fly quite slow, and obviously with the open cockpit, it's easier and it's nicer, the picture, I suppose, with a instead of sitting inside the aeroplane with a canopy and the glass cockpit and all that. So let's do it.
Hopefully it all goes to plan.
Yeah, right. I think so.
Let me go and have a look at the glider.
Okay, great.
Cool.
This obviously is the stick. There's the cyber movement method.
But I won't use
this. No. I'm just showing you what it is. So this moves around. This is how we fly the glider.
Okay.
All right. This blue lever here controls the air brake. See, and you pull
and
it back,
back
and you push it in into the slot.
Okay.
See? And when we land, I'm going to tell you to pull it out, push it in, and make sure it's all the way in.
Okay.
All right, that's all.
Cool.
And the rest I will do.
Awesome.
All right.
I'm just going to wait till the rope is all out and then wait until you are in position for us to start rolling on the runway.
We all joined on a, I think it's about a 6 mile final now.